Yeah, that's what happened. Somebody cut his dick off, stuffed him in his mouth, and choked him to death.